Honey, where are we going? I know you said it's a surprise, but last time you said it was a surprise, we ended up going to the vet and I had to get a shot. So that wasn't much of a surprise. Is it another surprise like that? Is that what we're doing? Why don't you just tell me? At least let me drive, because then at least we'd go someplace I want to go to. You know, you drive too slow. All right, you can make the light. Come on, come on. I can't believe you. The worst driver, Poppy. Can we just put on the radio or something so I can be a little entertained? No? Nothing? All right, fine. I'm just going to give you dirty looks the whole time while we go wherever we're going. Why are we turning in here? There's nothing here but a McDonald's. What? Why are you taking me to McDonald's? Oh, my gosh. Oh, I can't believe it. This is the best day ever. Oh, my God. All right, quick, pull into the drive-thru. Somebody, quick. Okay. Let me see the menu. Move your big head. I can't see the menu. Okay. Oh, wow. I can't believe it. Okay. Let me order. Shut up. Let me order. Okay. Hi. Okay. I'd like to place an order, please. Let me get a couple of orders. Two orders of those double bacon smokehouse burgers. Those sound good. Extra bacon. Let me get a couple Big Macs. Three orders of large fries. Two orders of the 20-piece nuggets. Extra hot mustard, please. I don't care if it costs extra. I want a lot of extra hot mustard. Let me get a vanilla shake and a strawberry shake. I think that's it. Okay, thank you. I'm so excited. All right, Poppy, pay the woman. Come on, pay her. This is going to be so exciting. I can't wait to eat all this food. Oh, it's going to be the best. What do you mean we're sharing this? I ordered for myself. You didn't order anything. That's your problem. All that food is mine. I'm eating like a queen tonight. Woo!